Listen to your heart, listen to your heart, I say. I've got Vince Mike that knows him. Well, Vince, last Thursday night, Friday night, he was one of our... One of the things, one of the strange benefits about coming here, I can tell all my stories to somebody.
That's good. That's how I am here too.
You what?
That's how I am here too. I can tell my fun stories anyway.
What were you here? I don't know what that was. You remember saying about the guy with the tattoo? Sometimes you're cool in love. Remember saying about the guy? When I went in the gym, went in the locker room, had a tattoo on the stick.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Thursday or Friday, whichever night it was, I went to the gym. Jeff, muscle boy, was in there. So it was Tim, that's his name, Tim. And I went in, did my work, came back in the locker room. I went to the steam room. And a few minutes, muscle boy came in. We started talking. Well, a few minutes later, another dude, Tim, came in. We started talking. And Jeff told me that he thought it was a bartender somewhere. Guess where the bartender at?
Close.
Found the other extreme. What's the name? Brass Red?
Oh, really?
Yes. What bartender? Tim. Kind of a tall, lanky guy. I think he's got like kind of reddish hair. Reddish, dark hair. Got a tattoo of like a martini glass. Here, among other tattoos.
I'm sure.
But, he's a real cool guy.
Really?
We just talked and talked about probably could have done something, but anyway, that bunch is not a good area. I know what's good for me. But, he's just real cool and he's solid. Everything can change in the
sometimes you're the witch, sometimes you're the bug. Sometimes it all comes together. Sometimes you're a fool in love. Sometimes you're the Louisville slugger. Sometimes you're the bug. My new roommate, we're getting along pretty good.
We're not really there at the same time. I think that's quite helpful. But, he's got a friend of his. He came over and said, real cool guy. He works at a Gold. And he got me like a free pass for a week. Sit there and yeah, it didn't have quite as much free weights as the normal fitness did, but it wasn't as busy. I don't know if it just for some reason that night it wasn't busy or what. Just the equipment seemed a little better, just not quite as much. Nobody really talking about it. Nobody seemed pretty cool. Normal gyms. One thing I'm worried about is 2 weeks away, if I don't get to get in the gym, I'll be hurt.
You'll be fine.
To hear you say my name, to see you search my eyes, to feel you touch my head. More than satisfied.
If I was not the first, just say I'll be the last. It's too much to
I had work Saturday, like 7 2.
But it's not too much.
Maybe it's more sunny.
Now I can only dream being all
you. It's so nice here. Convenience where I'm at now.
I can only dream.
it's not too large to last.
He's super cool guy. He's just Still with us.